Hello dear Chestovers, today I wanna show you a new game between Lubomir Lubojevic and Juan Bellon Lopez. This game was played in 1972 in Spain. When this game was played, both of them were 22 years old. Now both of them are 72 years old. Let's see this party. When this game was played, Lubojevic was Grandmaster and Lopez was FIDEmaster. Lopez is father of famous chess YouTuber Anna Kramnik. Let's see this party. Serbian legend Lubojevic played b3. Nimzovic Larsen attack. e5. Lopez. Bishop b2 attacking pawn. Knight c6 defending pawn. c4 gaining space. Knight f6 developing. e3. d5. After c takes d5. Knight takes d5. a3. Now controlling b4 square. After bishop d6. Queen c2. Castle short. Knight f3, queen e7 developing d3. Instead of this move, white has to continue with bishop b3 and queen bishop battery are now attacking h7 pawn, so black has to continue h6. In the game after d3, black played bishop g4 attacking knight, but that was mistake. Instead of this, black has to continue with knight d4, sacrificing knight. After e takes d4, discover check. Bishop e2, knight f4, knight takes d4, knight g2, check, king d1. Although white has one more piece at, the game is almost a kill because of white king's weak position. In the game, after bishop g4, knight b2 d2, rook a2 d8, bishop e2, rook f2 e8, castle short, queen f6, b4, queen h6, black wanted to use his queen against an attack to white king, knight e4, a6, rook a2 c1, knight f6, rook f2 d1, knight takes e4, d takes e4. Now white has an open file. Rook e6, bishop c4. Instead of this queen's move, queen c4 move, white has to continue with knight e1 and exchanging bishops. Bishop e2, queen takes e2. In the game after queen c4, black played rook g6. But instead of this, black has to continue with queen h5. After queen c2, rook h6. Now attacking h2 weak pawn. And after king f1, black's position is better. In the game, after rook g6, knight takes e5. Bishop e6, attacking queen. Instead of taking this knight, because taking this knight is very dangerous, black's back rank is weak. So, in the game, bishop e6, counter-attacking queen. Instead of this, bishop takes e2, queen takes e2, rook e8, f4, bishop takes e5, bishop takes e5, knight takes e5, f takes e5. Now, black rook cannot take because of the back rank mate. But the game is almost a kill. Although white has one more pawn at, white has a triple pawn on e-file. So, because of this weakness, the game is a kill. In the game, after bishop e6, queen c2, rook e8, knight f3. If knight takes rook, black wins the game just in two moves. Queen takes h2, king f1, queen h1, checkmate. So, after knight f3, bishop g4, now g3, bishop takes knight. Instead of this, black has to continue with queen h3. After e5, bishop takes f3, bishop takes f3, knight takes e5, bishop takes e5, bishop takes e5, bishop takes b7. White king's position is better because white has a light square bishop for defending his king. In the game, after bishop takes f3, bishop takes f3, knight e5, bishop g2, knight g4, attacking h2, h3 counter attacking knight, knight jumps to e5, f4 attacking knight, Rook takes g3 and sacrificing knight. F takes e5, bishop e7, queen f2, queen takes h3. There is a pin on g-file, so bishop cannot take queen. Rook takes c7. Rook is on the 7th rank and is very effective. Queen g4, rook d2 d7, two rooks on 7th file and white's 7th rank and white's position is winning after this move. Queen, bishop f8, now e6. Instead of this, if white takes f7 and after king goes to h8, white has no time for taking this rook because there is a pressure on g5. So, in the game, instead of taking this pawn with queen, white played e6. Now, b2 bishop is very effective against black's king. F takes e6, rook takes g7. In this position, black has to give up his queen for saving his king. But after that also, white's position is winning because after the exchanges, white has a queen against black's rook. But in the game, black made a mistake. Bishop takes g7 and after white's queen f7, check. Black Lopez resigned because there will be mate in one. Black has only one legal move. King goes to h8. After queen takes e8, mate. Black cannot play bishop f8 because of the pin on the long diagonal. And white, Lubojevic won this game, also won this tournament. If you like this match, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.